chemistry. Still, so Royce and Evans. Royce is legal. Here's the cover, nearly pinned the double champion, Asuka. It's the beginning of what's going to be an interesting week for Charlotte Flair and Asuka this Friday on the Christmas Day edition of SmackDown. They will defend their very...
In there with the Women's Tag Team Champions. Do you want to have an argument?
Oh! And Asuka lashes out now, catching Peyton Royce.
Up and under and over.
What ability by Asuka.
Yeah, that all that bickering opened up the opportunity.
And a tag made, in comes the Queen.
And the Queen is unleashed.
The WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Asuka and Charlotte Flair.
Nia Jax and Shayna Baszler don't look too impressed.